inkuru iri kuvugwa ni urupfu rwa Kapiteni Gadi Buraya umugoko bw'abatutsi yishwe na FARDC bisabwe na FDLR riba amazi iminsi bafitanye umubano udasanzwe n'imikoranire ya hafi. Kapiteni Buraya wishwe yarasanzwe akorera muri Polisi ya Republika Demokarasi ya Kongo, yaraherutse kwimurwa avanwe mu ntara y'Ituri azanwa gukorera irucuru mu ntara Kivu y'Amajyaruguru. Bivugwa ko FDLR yifuje ko Kapiteni Buraya yicwa kuko bamubonaga nk'ushobora kuba umugambanyi, akaba yafatanya na M23 bita umwanzi. Icwa ry'uyu mupolisi rije risa n'irivuguruza iryavugiwe mu biganiro by'amahoro bya Rwanda, aho abakuru b'ibihugu by'u Rwanda, Angola na Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo bemeje ko imvugo z'urwango zikoreshwa na bamwe mu bayobozi ba Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo zihita zihagarara. Ikinyamakuru Liberation cyandikirwa mu Bufaransa giherutse gukora inkuru mbarankuru igaruka ku buhamya bw'abatutsi batuye mu bice by'iburasirazuba bwa Kongo, aho bose bahuriza ku kuba batotezwa cyane n'intagondwa z'urubyiruko rw'ishyaka UDPS riri ku butegetsi, babashinja kuba bagambanyi n'abanzi b'igihugu. Ibi bikiyongera kuba abatuye mu bice mu Venetura ihanganiyemo na FARDC babafatwa bagatotezwa n'igisirikare cya FARDC, babashinja kohereza abana babo umwanzi bahanganye MVN. Umunyamabanga wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Antony Blinken yatangaje ko igihugu cye gishyigikiye imyanzuro yavuye mu nama z'i Rwanda n'i Nairobi ku kibazo cya M23. Yabivuze mu ruzinduko rw'iminsi ibiri yagiriye muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yatangiye kuri uyu wa kabiri tariki ya 9/2022. Antony Blinken yabajijwe n'itangazamakuru ku buryo abona ikibazo cya M23 na Leta ya Kongo cyakemuka, asubiza ko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zishyigikiye ibiganiro bya Rwanda na Nairobi. Yagize ati Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zishyigikiye ibiganiro byabereye i Rwanda na Nairobi mu gukemura ikibazo cya M23 n'indi mitwe yitwaje intwaro mu rwego rwo kugarura amahoro n'umutekano mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo no guhosha amakimbirane hagati y'u Rwanda na Repubulika iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo. Yakomeje avuga ko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ziteguye kuba umuhuza muri ibyo biganiro ndetse asaba imitwe yose yitwaje intwaro kwishyira hasi. Ibi yabitangaje mu kiganiro agiranye n'itangazamakuru ubwo yageraga i Kinshasa muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, umurwa mukuru w'iki gihugu. Icyo gihe yari kumwe na Christophe Rutundura, minisitiri w'ububanyi n'amahanga muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, nyuma yo kubonana na Perezida Félix Tshisekedi. Muri icyo kiganiro Antony Blinken yatangaje ko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zishishikajwe cyane n'ikibazo cy'umutekano muke mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo uterwa n'imitwe itandukanye yitwaje intwaro. Ubwo yabazwaga ku kibazo cya M23 na Leta ya Kongo ishinje u Rwanda kutera inkunga, Antony Blinken yasubije ko ibyo azabiganiraho na Perezida Paul Kagame nagera mu Rwanda. Yagize ati Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zishishikajwe cyane n'umutekano muke mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo iterwa n'imitwe yitwaje intwaro, naho ku kibazo cyo gushinja u Rwanda gufasha M23 ni kimwe mu byo nzaganiraho na Perezida Paul Kagame ningera mu Rwanda. Antony Blinken yageze muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo mu rugendo rw'akazi avuye muri Afurika y'Epfo, ndetse bikaba biteganyijwe ko nyuma Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo asura u Rwanda. Mbere yuko akora urwo rugendo, abakongomani benshi bagaragaje inyota yo kumuhata ibibazo ku kibazo cya M23 n'uko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zibona uruhare rw'u Rwanda mu gutera inkunga uwo mutwe n'ubw'u Rwanda rwo rutahwemye kubihakana. Uyu munyamabanga wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ushinzwe ububanyi n'amahanga Antony Blinken ibyo bigarutseho ubwo yagiraga ikiganiro n'itangazamakuru kandi nanone cyabereye mu biro by'umukuru w'igihugu i Kinshasa yarahuriyemo na mugenzi we Christophe Rutundura. Muri iki kiganiro Antony Blinken yabajijwe kuri raporo ya UN ushinzwe u Rwanda gufasha M23. Blinken avuga ko buri gihugu cyose kiri ku isi gisabwa kubaha ubusugire bw'igihugu icyo aricyo cyose kigenga. Antony Blinken arasoza uruzinduko rwe muri Repubulika iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo, ahari buhite aza mu Rwanda. Mu Rwanda byitezwe ko agirana ibiganiro na Perezida Paul Kagame. Blinken yageze i Kinshasa akubutse muri Afurika y'Epfo. Ibiro bya Perezida wa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ntibyatangaje icyo abayobozi bombi bagandiyeho, gusa bizwi ko baganiriye ku mubano w'ibihugu byombi no ku bibazo by'umutekano muke ubarizwa mu gice cy'iburasirazuba bw'iki gihugu. Uruzinduko rwa Antony Blinken rwabaye umwanya mwiza ku batavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi bwa Kinshasa, bafashe nk'amahirwe akomeye kumugaragariza ibibazo uruhuri by'umutekano igihugu cyabo kirimo. Byemeza ko hari ibiterwa n'ubuyobozi bubi, ibindi ngo bigaterwa n'ibihugu by'abaturanyi. Umwe muri abo banyapolitiki harimo Martin Fayulu uvuga ko ariwe perezida w'abaturage watowe gusanga akaza kwibwa amajwi. Fayulu mu butumwa bwe yageneye Blinken akabunyuza kuri Twitter ye, yemeje ko inzego z'umutekano w'iki gihugu zijagajega ari naho yahereye asaba Blinken gufasha abanyekongo kuba bava mu ntambara zabaye karande ibi kandi bibaye nyuma yuko umuyobozi w'ihuriro ry'urubyiruko rw'abatutsi muri Kivu y'Amajyaruguru Vincent Tengera avuga ko bimwe mu bikorwa bibangamiye urubyiruko muri iyi ntara harimo no kuba M23 ibajyana mu gisirikare ku gahato Tengera avuga ko iyo baje kukujyana mu gisirikare ku neza ukabyanga bahita bakoresha imbaraga bakakujyana kugufungira aho bafite amakasho mu bice bafashe wabona nta yandi mahitamo usigaranye ukemera ukajyanwa mu myitozo yagize ati iyo bagufashe baragufunga waburi ingurane bagusaba ukemera ukajyanwa mu gisirikare turasaba FARDC na guverinoma muri rusange kugira icyo ikora hari ababyeyi birirwa batotezwa ko bafite abana muri M23 kandi bataragiye ku bushake groupement yabishusha nimwe muzigize territoire ya Rushuru zigenzurwa na M23 binavuga ko aha hari n'ikigo cy'imyitozo y'abarwanyi ba M23 baba bakuwe mu bice bitandukanye bya Kivu y'Amajyaruguru na Kisoro muri Uganda Muri iminsi kandi nanone umutwe wa M23 watangaje ko wafashe uduce twari turimo imbunda zikomeye za guverinoma ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo FARDC mu rugamba rukomeje kubera muri teritwari ya Rucuru uyu mutwe uheruka gushinja ingabo za leta zuko zashinze imbunda nini rwagati mu baturage cyangwa se ku bikorwa remezo bikoreshwa n'abantu benshi kubyo kuzirasaho bishobora gutuma abasivili bahatikirira uyu mutwe waje kuvuga ko wafashe ibirindiro byinshi bya FARDC irimo kurwana ifatanyije na FDLR na Mayimayi Itangazo ryawo rivuga ko ibitero by'ingabo za leta byisha abasivili benshi abandi barakomereka mu duce tugenzurwa na M23 ndetse naho izo mbunda za FARDC zari zishinze Itangazo rikomeza rigira riti ku mabwiriza yatanzwe n'ubuyobozi hamagamijwe gucecekesha izo ntwaro ingabo za M23 zatsinze ihuriro rya FARDC FDLR Mayimayi zigarurira uduce dukurikira Bikenke Kavumu Bugina Mbuzi Kinihira Mutovu Muhimbira Shangi Nkokwe Nyabikona Tanda Rutsiro Kashari na Bukima nubwo uyu mutwe wafashe utuduce washimangiye ko witeguye gukomeza ibiganiro na guverinoma ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo kuko ari bwo buryo bwonyine bwakemura ibibazo bikomeje guhanganisha impande zombi Nibazo bishingiye ku masezerano M23 yagiranye na guverinoma ya Kongo agamije gushyira iherezo ku bibazo by'umutekano mu burasirazuba bw'iki gihugu ariko atarigeze ashyirwa mu bikorwa na leta M23 iheruka gushinja ingabo za leta ko zirimo kwikinga inyuma y'abaturage ubundi zikarasa kuri M23 n'ibintu ngo byashoboraga mu gutuma mu gushaka kurasa izo mbunda abasivili babigenderamo M23 yatanze ingero nko mu gace ka Namugenga aho imbunda nini zashinzwe ku ishuri ribanza rya nzira imwe mu birometero 19 gusa uvuye ku bitaro bya Namugenga hanahungiye abantu benshi hakaba no muri metero 21 uvuye kuri kiliziya ihubatse ni mu gihe kandi guverinoma ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yandikiye umuryango w'abibumbye UN usaba gushyira ahagaragara raporo y'impuguke zawo ishinja ingabo z'u Rwanda RDF kwifatanya na M23 n'ingabo z'iki gihugu zizwi nka FARDC kwifatanya na FDLR tariki ya 4/2022 ibiro ntaramakuru by'abongereza Reuters byatangaje ko byabonye raporo y'ibanga y'izi mpuguke ivuga ko RDF yifatanyije na M23 kuva mu gushyingo 2021 kugeza muri Nyakanga iyi raporo kandi ivuga ko zimwe mu ngabo za Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo zifatanyije n'imitwe yitwaje intwaro itandukanye irimo FDLR mu mirwano ihanganyemo na M23 iyi raporo guverinoma y'u Rwanda yayiteye utwatsi isobanura ko nta gaciro ifite kubera ko itigeze itangazwa ibyayi byagiye hanze kandi yaragombaga gutangazwa mu kubaza 2022 no kuba ibogamiye uruhande rumwe gusa kubi raporo itaratangajwe byatumye ubuziranenge bwabyo bukemangwa ndetse iki kibazo cyanabajijwe ministeri w'ububanyi n'amahanga wa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo Christophe Rutundura mu kiganiro we n'umunyamabanga wa Leta Zunze za Amerika Anthony Blinken bagiranye n'abanyamakuru ikinshasa ministeri Rutundura yasubije ko guverinoma ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yandikiye UN isaba gutangaza raporo ati twandikiye umunyamabanga mukuru ibaruwa yohereje mu buyobozi bw'umukuru w'igihugu guverinoma yashyizeho uburyo bwo gusuzuma iyi raporo n'uruhare rwayo mu gutuma abafatanyabikorwa bagira icyo bakora mu rwego rwo gushaka umuti urambye iyi raporo nibwo buryo bwatuma tubona umuti nyawo ntibizwi niba iyi raporo izakomeza kubibanga cyangwa niba UN izayishyira ahagaragara yaherukaga yasohotse muri Kamena 2022 nta ruhare yashinjaga u Rwanda mu kibazo cy'umutekano muke muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo Gereza ikomeye mu gace ka Butembo yafashwe n'umutwe witwaje intwaro Mayimayi, igitero cyaguyemo abapolisi babiri. Abaturage barenga 60 kandi bo mu ntara y'Ituri bishwe n'imitwe yitwaje intwaro nk'uko byemejwe na societe civile ikorera muri iyo ntara. Mu ijoro ryo kwa 7 Kanama 2022 rishyira kuwa 8 Kanama 2022 nanone mu gace k'abahema y'amajyaruguru muri grupo Maya Ndaziba muri teritwari ya Jugu mu ntara y'Ituri. Abarwanyi b'umutwe Kodeko bishe abaturage bagera kuri 20 by'umwihariko mu cyaro cya Soni. Kwa gatandatu Kanama 2022 muri teritwari ya Jugu, sheferi ya Warundu Mabendi umutwe uzwi nka Zaide wishe abaturage bagera kuri 22, abagera ku 10 barakomereka cyane. Kuri uwo munsi umuyobozi w'agace ka Warundu watsi muri teritwari ya Jugu yatangaje ko umunyamabanga we witwa Joel Mande yishwe n'inyeshyamba za Kodeko. Mu ijoro ryo kwa gatanu rishyira kwa gatandatu kandi Kanama 2022 inyeshyamba za ADF zagabye igitero mu duce twa Kandoyi na Bondibori duhereye muri sheferi ya Walense Vonkutu muri teritwari ya Irumu ho mu ntara ya Ituri, zica abaturage bagera kuri 20 ndetse zinatwika inzu zabo. Ubwicanyi bwatumye abaturage benshi muri utwo duce bahunga ingo zabo berekeza mu duce tugerageza kurangwamo umutekano. Diedone Rosa Dekana umuzuzabikorwa wa societe civile mu ntara y'Ituri avuga ko impamvu ikomeza gutera ubwo bwicanyi iterwa n'ubukererwe bwa Leta ya Repubulika Demokarasi ya Kongo bwo kwambura intwaro no gusubiza mu buzima busanzwe abarwanyi b'iyo mitwe, ndetse anemeza ko ibi bishobora gutuma intara y'Ituri ibindi y'ubwicanyi bwibasira abaturage kurusha ibindi bihe byose byabayeho. Avuga kandi ko ibi bigaragaza imbaraga nke za guverinoma ya Kongo mu gihe intara ya Ituri yose iri muri Etat de siège, bivuze abayobozi ba gisirikare basimbuye abasivile kuva ku rwego rw'intara kugeza kuri za teritwari bwashyizweho kwa 22 Gicurasi 2021 na Perezida Félix Tshisekedi nk'uburyo bwo kugarura amahoro n'umutekano mu rasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo bukuye mu mirongo migari yari yihaye. Umunyamakuru Teresi Linkson w'ikinyamakuru Los Angeles Times yabajije umunyamabanga mukuru w'ububanyi n'amahanga wa Amerika niba abaza u Rwanda ku birego by'uko rufashanya ishyamba zibasira abasivili muri Kongo. Yanamubajije niba Leta ya Amerika yemeranya n'ibiri muri raporo y'umuryango w'abibumbye ONU itarasohoka ikubiyemo ibyo birego. Mu kumusubiza, Blinken yavuze ko iyo ngingo yayibanzeho mu kiganiro yagiranye na Perezida wa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo Félix Tshisekedi. Blinken yavuze ko kwinjira muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo kw'ingabo z'amahanga kugomba gukorwa mu mucyo ku ruhushya rwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo kutabangamiye ubutumwa bwa ONU kandi kukabanza kumenyeshwa akanama k'umutekano ka ONU nk'uko biteganywa n'umwanzuro wa ONU. Iyi raporo nshya ntivugaho rumwe n'itsinda ry'impuguke z'umuryango w'abibumbye yashyize ahabona imikoranire y'ingabo za Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo FARDC n'imitwe irimo FDLR, ndetse ko yakomeje kuyiha intwaro. Umutwe wa FDLR washinzwe n'abamwe mu bagize uruhare muri Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi mu 1994 mu Rwanda, ndetse bashinjwa gukomeza umugambi wo kuzasohoza ubwicanyi. Muri iyi raporo hanavugwamo ko ubwo M23 wari ikomeje gukaza ibitero hazamutse imvugo zo kwanga abavuga ikinyarwanda bo mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo by'umwihariko Abanyamurenge n'Abatutsi batangira kwibasirwa. Ubwo umutwe wa M23 wari umaze gufata umujyi wa Bunagana uri hafi ya Uganda, Perezida w'umutwe w'abadepite Christophe Mboso yasabye iki gihugu guhagarika imikoranire ku bya gisirikare na Uganda kuko idashishikajwe n'umutekano. Byongeye kandi kwa 13 Kamena 2022 guverinoma ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yahagaritse amasezerano yose yari ifitanye n'u Rwanda. Ni mu gihe hari n'abanyapolitike n'imiryango itari ya Leta yasabye ko u Rwanda, u Burundi na Uganda bitazohereza abasirikare muri Kongo kubera ko bagiye barwanayo intambara nyinshi. Mu gihe ibintu bitarasobanuka, abaturage ba Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo bamaze iminsi mu myigaragambyo yamagana MONUSCO bayishinja ko mu bibazo by'umutekano bamaze iminsi muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ntacyo yabamariye ku buryo ikwiye kuzinga ibyayo igataha. Intumwa yihariye muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo y'umunyamabanga mukuru w'umuryango w'abibumbye ONU ivuga ko umutwe w'inyeshyamba M23 urimo kurushaho kwitwara nk'igisirikare gisanzwe gifite ibikoresho bihambaye. Mu ijambo yavugiye mu kanama k'umutekano ka ONU, Bintou Keita yavuze ko ibyo bibonekera nko mu bushobozi bwa M23 bwo kurasa mu ntera ndende cyangwa se kure yifashishije imbunda za rutura kandi zihamya kurushaho nko ku ndege ntoya n'ibindi. Kuva mu kwezi kwa kane uyu mwaka, umutwe M23 wagabye ibitero muri teritwari ya Rucuru mu ntara ya Kivu ya Ruguru mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo nyuma y'imyaka igera ku 10 yarishize nta bitero bikomeye uyu mutwe M23 ukora.